All right. In this one, we're just going to go briefly over some of the different strategies you can take with ringless voicemails. I know you're wondering, okay, this is all great, but how can I start implementing it? Well, some of the strategies that a lot of the top realtors use with ringless voicemails is as easy as just inviting neighbors to an open house. You know, get with your title rep or use one of the softwares that we talked about of how to get data and just get a radius of maybe 100, 200, 300 homes, wherever you're doing an open house or have a new listing. And be able to create a message and just do a blast to all the homeowners, inviting them to your open house or just letting them know or giving them awareness about the new listing. You can even get data online of renters in the area and doing ringless voicemail to renters in the area, inviting them to the open house. It's very easy to find renters data online. It's easy to be able to get data between homeowners and renters. Especially if you work with a lot of investors and you are going to be a listing, the listing agent of a new remodel that's in the area. We all know that neighbors are very nosy when it comes to a new remodel in the area. They're curious how it looks. They want to see the before and after, what's being changed, if they can get any ideas so they can remodel themselves. So of course, just doing a blast to the neighbors and maybe doing a ringless voicemail, inviting them to maybe a sneak peek, maybe halfway through the project or when they're all close to being done. Do a quick, inviting the neighbors to a quick little 1 hour sneak peek open house to what's being done into the property. And also to be able to ask them if they know anyone else in the area that is looking to sell their home for cash. Another great way is, reaching out to homeowners based off demographic to see if they're wanting to sell their home anytime soon or if they're looking to sell their home for cash. This is a strategy that a lot of real estate investors take with ringless voicemails and their strategies. Is being able to get that data of absentee owners, vacant properties, people with high equity, even free and clear, or looking into the data and trying to find those long-time residents, especially if you know a certain zip code very well and that's where you work. If you know that the average length of a homeowner is 5 to 7 years, well, if you look at the data and you find people who've lived in the home more than 7 years, 10, 15 years, and let's say the prices are going up in that area. Those can be potential sellers that would be willing to sell their property or be open to selling their property sometime soon. Or if it's especially a hot demo, hot area with a lot of turnover or a lot of people wanting to move in this area because of a great school district or the parks or just because of a location. We've all seen those letters in the past that we would pass out saying, "Oh, hey, I do have buyers looking actively in this area. I'm just wondering if you or know anyone is looking to sell." Take the same approach. Save yourself some money on the postcards or the letters and put that into ringless voicemail just because it's so much cheaper. Again, you can even use ringless voicemails to your past buyers. If you do online ads, Facebook ads, and you just have a CRM that's just full of buyers that you just were not able to get in touch, or some of you were able to get in touch, they just weren't warm or hot enough to actually take action. And you just don't really have time to do some cold calling or follow-up calling because you got maybe, 50, 100 or quite a bit, or some people who just don't answer the phone. Well, ringless voicemail is a quick and easy way to always be on their mind in front of them without doing a whole lot of work. And you can even be a great way to just do a blast to past clients instead of having to call them just because of time. You can easily just do a quick ringless voicemail drop just to around the holidays to wish them a Merry Christmas, Happy Thanksgiving, without actually having to call them. And especially, it can be a great way if you have a new listing or doing an open house for a property you're really trying to get a lot of exposure for. If you have that sphere of other realtor colleagues, they just want to make sure that they are aware of your new listing. And if they happen to have or working with any buyers, you can just do a quick ringless voicemail drop to those realtors in those lists.